Good afternoon, dear children. I hope you are all keeping safe. Children, let's learn a new lesson in English grammar, that is kinds of sentences. What is a sentence? Children, read the words. Dog, balls, catch, play, happy. Those words don't make a lot of sense, do they? That's because they are just words. They are not organized in any way. To help the words make sense, we need to put them into a sentence. Now, a sentence is a group of words that expresses a complete thought or idea. The sentence reads like this. Dogs like to play with the balls. It makes them happy. Do you see how writing a sentence helps the word make sense? Look at the picture. The first picture tells you about the woodcutter and the god of the river. It gives you a moral. Honesty is the best policy. The picture below that, the boy is asking the other boy, where do you live? In the third picture of the hare and the tortoise says, hurrah, the tortoise won the race. And in the fourth picture, the teacher tells the children, keep quiet, please. Children, please keep quiet. Honesty, the best policy, is an assertive sentence. Hurrah, or hooray, the tortoise won the race, is an exclamatory sentence. Where do you live, is an interrogative sentence. And children, please keep quiet is an imperative sentence. Children, there are four different kinds of sentences. They are assertive, interrogative, imperative and exclamatory. Assertive sentence. A sentence which states facts, describes or reports something are called assertive or declarative sentence. It is punctuated by a period. It can be an affirmative or a negative sentence. Example, if you look at the picture, you will see the dog in the neighbor's yard is barking. Following sentences are declarative, assertive sentences or a statement. He's outside. James is my friend. You are going to the party today. Interrogative sentence. A sentence in which a question is asked or some queries are made are called interrogative sentence. It ends in a question mark. Example, is it raining? How are you, my friend? Purpose of interrogative sentence. Does money grow on trees? Can you come to my house after school? Do you know any web links? What time do we go to lunch? How old are you? When is your birthday? Imperative sentence. A sentence which expresses command, advice, orders, wishes, or a polite request are called imperative sentence. It ends in a period or exclamation mark. Example, close the door is a command. Please be quiet is a polite request. Examples of imperative sentences are, get me some paper, go to the music store, use this door to go outside, don't leave the door unlocked, find your dog. Exclamatory sentence. A sentence which expresses great emotion or excitement, sorrow, pity or happiness are called exclamatory sentence. It ends with a mark of exclamation. Example, the house is on fire. Oh no, it's raining heavily. Examples of exclamatory sentences are, what a beautiful day. I am angry. Did you? You did a great job. I love the color of your room. You won the prize. That is a huge whale. Let's revise. There are four kinds of sentences. Declarative, which makes a statement. Imperative, which gives command. Interrogative, that asks a question. Exclamatory, that shows excitement. Let's do an exercise. State the kind of sentence of the following. Do you like this poem? Yes, it's an interrogative sentence. The sun is shining brightly. Yes, assertive sentence. Oh no, we have boarded the wrong train. Yes, it's an exclamatory sentence. Come and sit in front. Good, assertive sentence. How beautiful the peacock looks. Exclamatory sentence. Where are you going? Interrogative sentence. The birds are flying in the sky. Assertive sentence. Sit quietly in your chair. It is an assertive sentence. Number two, write whether the sentence is declarative, imperative or interrogative or exclamatory sentence. First one, please clean your room before you leave for school. This is a declarative sentence. May I please have an ice cream sundae after dinner? This is a imperative sentence. We won the candle selling contest. Exclamatory sentence. This book about the gold rush is my favorite one to read. This is an imperative sentence. Number five. Why did the television program end so early? Yes, interrogative sentence. Stop, the sink is starting to overflow. Yes, it's an exclamatory sentence. Turn the lights off and go to bed. It's a declarative sentence. I like to eat apples dipped in peanut butter. It's an imperative sentence. Is purple the best choice of color for your hair? Yes, it's an interrogative sentence. Put your hand on the stove when it is hot. It's a declarative sentence. Children, I hope you've understood the topic. Now sit back and open your grammar notebook. Take a new page, write kinds of sentences and put today's date. Thank you. Stay home. Stay safe. God bless.